that doll dude we put into the moonshot cannon is probably super dead. But what if we use loaders instead? I could send them anywhere, anytime, and they could, I don't know, hit things with their fork arms, whatever robots do. I need you to roll out some loaders and get them into the moonshot. A sound system up to that thing so it plays opera every time it fires or something. That is so cool. All right, what do we got? Did the loaders make it down there?
Status update. We are not dead. Moonshot transport successful.
Come on back, whatevs. I think we could be onto something here.